How long did you work for Mr. Wellesley?
About 4 and a half.
And you worked here too, Mr. Kettner?
Just a couple weeks.
Apologies, Miss Franklin. I'm Mr. Wellesley's attorney. He left everything to you.
And somewhere?
We're moving into Leonard's house.
Well, you're a very lucky woman.
You have to be